multi-level BOM viewer, what this guy allows us to do is really analyze the bill of materials. So this actually predates the structure page we have in the old Nav and Business Central to give us sort of that hierarchical view of a bill of materials. Now, some of the differences between this and the structure view or some of the other hierarchical bill of material views is, number one, I don't have to have the bill of material associated with an item. So I'm not going to an item and looking it up. I'm actually going to the production BOM and using that. That's a big difference because I might have, lower level bills of material, like maybe it's a second or third level deep that aren't associated with an item that I still want to do some analysis on. So here I'm going to the bill of materials, brings it up and gives me sort of that hierarchical view of that bill of materials with a bit of additional information. So it gives me sort of my supply demand information in here as well. And in this case tells me, can I actually make this thing or not? Or what components am I going to be short if I actually want to produce this item? And I can say, I need to produce 10 of these things, and it'll come in and tell me exactly what I'm short, those sorts of things, and allow me to do some basic analysis here. I can cost it out. The nice thing about this is you can export to Excel, do your final costing, all that kind of stuff from the screen. But one of the nicest things about this is, let's say I'm looking at this chain here, and I want to pull in this item on this bill of materials. And I'm saying, I actually don't want to maintain an item for this. I want to make this a phantom BOM, like I want to make this a production BOM. So I just do the assembly of these components, as part of the main thing. Well, I can just come in here and edit line, and without having to go into, find the parent BOM for this particular thing, mark it as under development, make the edit, certify it, all that kind of stuff, I can simply come in here and say, I'm going to change this to a production BOM. And I can make whatever changes I want here, hit OK, and it makes that edit for me automatically without the hassle of doing the, under development and, change and then certify and going hunting for it. I can just review this bill of materials, make those changes right here. And, I can drill down. If I want to see that item card, I can just show that. It'll show me either the production BOM, if this is a production BOM line, or show me the item card if I need to do any adjustments here. The other nice thing about this is if you do have more complex BOMs, and I want to see this in a more sort of graphical view, I can come in here and I can show the diagram view, and I can see sort of the more hierarchical bill of materials and sort of this organization view. And same thing here, I can come in and say, this makes no sense for this to be an item. I'm going to click on this, and I can do that editing from here as well. Okay. So, and by the way, the fields on here that are editable, those are, some standard ones that are available. You can extend this and add whatever fields you want in here as well. So if there's specific other things that you want to edit, you can go ahead and do that there. All right. So that's a little bit on the, multi-level bill of materials. It's got a lot of nice options. And in a lot of ways, it definitely exceeds the capabilities and enhances the structure view that you see in Business Central.
Hey, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you haven't already, make sure you subscribe to our YouTube channel for more great content.